It was Pierre Izzat of Watford who was just taken off when you watch the front medic slips and he falls off the stretcher. There he goes again.
Had to go right in the same shoulder as well.